It is a healthy obsession.
In a galaxy not really far away.
It all takes me back. It really does.
The Force truly is with Joel Webne.
But this is my Imperial Gunner's helmet that I wear with a black jumpsuit.
To say that he's a Star Wars fan is a Wookiee-sized...
They have about 500 charges in them.
Understatement.
It's really, it swells up inside you. It's really fun.
The Henrico Man's stellar odyssey began 4 decades ago. Joel has been collecting memorabilia, costumes, and toys...
Since I was 7 years old, when I saw the first movie.
His passion for lightsabers, Jedis, and the Millennium Falcon has only intensified as he's grown older.
I still have all my figures to this day.
Joel is a member of the 501st Legion, the Dark Side, and the Rebel Legion, the Good Guys.
You know, my wife tolerates what I do.
The international groups allow self-avowed Star Wars fans to live out their dreams as real-life action figures with big hearts.
They're two sides to a coin, but they stand for the same thing. They're all about the community. They're all about the charity.
The 49-year-old has been called a Star Wars nerd, a title Joel embraces with glee.
Absolutely. I love it. It's a part of who I am.
But last month, Joel's fandom reached new...
I almost passed out.
...solar systems.
I did. This is all inside where it was.
Surrounded by the best fans in the galaxy.
Joel was part of 120 Legion members chosen to attend the Hollywood premiere of Rise of Skywalker.
As soon as they said, we're live, I was just like, oh my gosh, this is happening.
During the blue carpet event, a giddy Joel rubbed shoulders with stars Mark Hamill and Daisy Ridley, to name a few.
This is a bucket list item.
An experience that left him in a droid-like state.
To be there and see it before it actually was released was just unreal. It just was an out-of-body experience.
Joel even added the ultimate pieces to his Star Wars collection.
This is my holy grail right now.
A shield and ticket autographed by cast and crew.
To me as a collector, I mean, these are things I'll never sell. I'll never get rid of.
The film marks the conclusion of the 42-year-old Skywalker saga.
I cried. I was sitting in the theater with 300 or 400 people in tears.
But Star Wars superfan Joel Webne...
It was emotional.
...isn't ready to end this intergalactic ride. Any time warp soon.
This is... just reminds me of my childhood. It really does. It's going to last with me forever.
In Richmond, I'm Greg McQuade, CBS 6 News.